All right, go ahead.
Yeah.
Have you opened any of these yet?
Nope. I still have mine right here. You turn it this way, they turn it. Yeah. What do you want to pull out of here?
Probably Pot of Desires, really.
What is this? Ebon High Magician. All right. Cool.
And whatever that does.
It does a lot, man. We don't know what it does, but it does a lot. Oh, my bad. I was watching it, too. Don't worry.
I think that's a new bottom. It's a Book of Moon bottomless, I think.
Floodgate Trap Hole.
It's literally called Floodgate.
Right?
I've never seen a card called
Floodgate. I mean, there's a card called Magical Something now. I mean, that's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah.
But like, we're just going to give it whatever name you want to give it.
Watch, you're going to pull the promo now just because you're talking about it.
I did that. Freaking Metro. I was like, was there even a super in that one? Did you even see it?
What is this? Magician's Rod. Okay.
Right,
yeah, that looks pretty cool.
Is it? It's a Lone Fire, yeah?
Oh, baby. You have
yeah, dude.
Oh, yeah. Right, last pack.
When you're getting the feature pull.
Right?
You got this.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Seeker Rare. All right. What is this?
The new Cosmic that banishes.
Cosmic Cyclone. Pay 1,000. Hey, that's pretty cool.
MST, pay 1,000 advantages.
Yeah.
Definitely outclasses MST pretty much.
That's pretty cool.
Unless you top deck it at less than 1,000, it's sad times.
Is that to be set or no? Oh, it's any. That's tight.
Yeah, it's quick play.
Oh, right. This is your last pack.
Can
my
we
bad.
Sack for the double fucking secret or what? Nope.
What is this?
You got that young metal head stuff.
Spell, what is it? Strider?
Yeah, Spell Striker Big Daddy or what?
Strider. Strider? Striker? Strider?
Probably Strider. Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Alright, cool.